Just want to start off by saying I love you guys' content, and you, man, have become my favorite podcast to watch. Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
Been watching you, man, since November 2020, and I'm still a newbie here. There's a lot to catch up on,
yeah,
my guy.
Yeah.
And anyone else checking it. Word. Obviously, yeah, you could check out the show on 90's Baby Network on YouTube and all of that, all of that.
Of course.
So to the dilemma. Anyways, there's this girl I was chatting to in lockdown. Everyone's been doing this lockdown thing.
You
I see it. That's all
really
there's been to
been
do.
Busy.
It's just... Talk to girl.
Oh, wow.
Instead of you to read your books.
Read it, bruv. Should be reading.
You know, learn to cook or something. We're just talking to girls all day.
Should be soul searching. Man's just out here looking at Nyash.
Girls was zapping.
Girls Market didn't drop at all.
Nah, of course not.
Everywhere, bro.
This shit was to the moon.
What?
Crypto
GameStop.
And girls.
It's a Dogecoin. It's a Nyash. It's gone.
Out of here. Top, fam.
Boom, and we really clicked. She's from my church, but didn't really chat to her because I don't want people to think I was moving to gal in church.
Of course.
It's mad, big man, the way you're even writing gal. Do you go to this church? For which reason? You're supposed to address them properly.
Oh,
especially because I'm kind of new to this church thing, see?
He's
see?
New.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's new.
He's in Sunday school macking.
You know?
Okay.
Didn't want the aunties or uncles to think I was doing a madness. Even them, then they're doing their
madness
as well,
too, bro.
You'll soon be auntie and uncle in that place.
You'll learn.
Yeah.
Greenleaf.
Which they do think when you talk to the opposite sex. But anyways, she come to my uni crib. Now we're watching movies. Can't lie, I didn't kiss her the whole night. No problem, that's fine. It's not.
Yeah, don't do the hover. Don't be like me, bro.
Don't have to rush, bro.
You take your time.
The reason why is because I didn't want to be seen as a dickhead who got rejected.
Oh, so you were scared?
Mm.
Sound like a pussy,
yo. he didn't take the chance. However, she kisses me right before I drop her off at her car. Cool,
okay.
Cool. She wanted
okay.
it. She wanted it.
Nice
that's good.
One. Nice yeah. one. Nice mm-hmm. one. Good.
Well
patient,
played.
Yeah.
She said I was waiting all night for it. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Why are you telling me now?
You know one of them ones. Where she's all holding the back of his head.
Yeah.
So
that's a
kiss.
Passionate kiss, you know.
Holding the back of
his
head.
What?
So I wanted to
oh
kiss
my
all
god.
Night.
Hey. Where you going? Where you going?
Where'd I get to? So I can't lie. Where'd I get to? Because drop off his shirt. I've been waiting all night for this. Normally I don't kiss boys first.
Ooh,
you got some
sauce.
Right.
Ooh, sriracha.
So I reply. So I reply saying, "Say no." He said, "Say no more, you know."
Say nothing.
Say this.
Pussy, yo, look at you.
Yeah, man, lips there in the middle of the street, you know. Besides, 5 minutes.
5 minutes, what?
Yeah. I can't kiss for five minutes.
Your breath
you kissing
is
for 5 minutes.
Your breath is stinking after
Would
that.
Did you
one,
kiss for 5 minutes?
No, that's too long.
Five minutes is long.
That's
bro.
Long.
Five
that's,
minutes is
that's
long.
That's fucking intimacy.
Huh?
I heard that.
I guess if that's
yeah,
all you
yeah,
had
school
to
days,
do.
Yeah, yeah. You couldn't get to the sex. It was just bare rubbing on fire.
Blue balls
yeah,
days.
Yeah, yeah. Blue
5 minutes.
Days, yeah.
5 minutes. I don't
that's
know.
That's a long time, though.
Yeah,
if I had blue balls right now, I'd go to hospital.
If my, yeah,
I think
my cock isn't,
like,
my isn't coming out, bro. We're not kissing for 5 minutes.
There's something wrong. I'm in pain, bro. This don't make sense.
It's not coming down.
Nah, I'm not lipsing for 5 minutes.
It's not
minutes,
coming
bro.
Down, bro.
Five
if
minutes
you know.
In the middle of the road.
She's gone home now, and we're speaking again. I tell her to come to my uni crib again. She suggested let's watch a movie again. Same procedure,
okay,
you know, hoping for similar or better results.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So now we're watching a dead movie.
Oh,
no, now we're watching her dead movie suggestions.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Really?
She picked this.
Oh, yeah, the movie shit.
Yeah, she knew it was shit. 2-star rating on Netflix. She knew. She knew.
Rom-com.
Yeah.
She's seen it already as well.
He said, and in my head, I'm like, nah, I need to make a move. Mm-hmm. So I've made my move now, and she's reciprocated. Yeah, she knew what she was doing. She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
But yeah, we did a little stuff that I can't disclose. Say no more. Undisclosed fee. Musa owes the one that.
I hear you. You did your thing.
But she had to cut home because it was too late. No problem.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We've been chatting for like 2 months now.
Doing adult things with curfew. What's going on here, bro?
Trust me.
At the uni crib.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
I even know. Like her parents are checking in. Now. Who knows?
We've been chatting for like 2 months now. The convos have gone hella dirty. Not just phone sexing.
Mm-hmm. You know when you're chatting dirty?
Yeah. Yeah.
You don't even recognize yourself.
Phone don't. Sex, you know.
You're thinking, who wrote this?
The reader back and it's like, I disgust myself.
And then she's replying back, you're like, raw. Oh, yeah. Talking dirty. When's the last time you smoked dirty?
Come on.
Dirty.
I can't do phones. I'll feel childish, boy.
What?
I said, phone sex. Yeah, so young man's there, game, I'm going to put it in.
I'm gonna pull it in. you nasty.
Ooh, when I get
you
there.
Nasty.
Ooh, I'm gonna put a condom on.
We're gonna have some good safe sex.
Safe as fuck. Yeah.
Hey. She says she's gonna do all this. See, look, she's talking wicked. She says she's gonna do all this mad stuff to me. The next time she comes to my uni crib. At this point, I went back home for Christmas and came back to uni mid to late Jan. But can't lie, during all this, I can't clock. That we're both catching feelings for each other. Recently, I don't catch feelings for gal because they were just giving unwanted stress for no reason. Man's not trying to go bored at the age of 22 for a gal that I'm not going to marry. You know, this is a church. These are church goers.
Somebody said, give me that Moses stuff, daddy. That's the dirty talk they're doing.
Church talk.
That biblical.
She said, I'm going to do mad stuff to you. I said,
what are you texting, the Moses what?
The Moses stuff, man.
You don't know how she knew. She knew the name of it. It's not Cain. She's older. That's age. She's age dirty.
He said, so now the day has arrived and I'm ready. The room is set for one thing and one thing only. You know like that?
Yeah.
He's come to...
Do you know why he set that room up, bro?
Sweat. Do you know what he's wearing? He's wearing Nike slides, white socks, shorts, and a tee. That's what he's wearing.
He's wearing a vest, bro.
He's tidied up. Man's got the diffuser out.
Man's done the press ups.
The colourful joint.
Dusty. Condom under the pillow.
Yeah, it's ready.
It's already there. It's
ready. No searching.
It's not far. It's local.
Mood light. Music's playing. Netflix is already on.
Music's already on. The music is on.
He set the mood.
Oh shit.
The room was set for one thing and one thing only in caps.
Yeah.
We get it kicking and can't lie, the night wasn't even that special. He set it up too high. I got sold dreams, bruv. Anyway.
That's being genuine. That's a pony. Nah, you're taking the piss.
It's lame.
Oh. He said he got sold dreams, bruv. All that mad stuff she said she was gonna do, she didn't do.
On it. Oh.
He said, anyways, I got post nut clarity and he was thinking, hang on, I actually don't want to do this anymore. This is long.
What, so after he nut?
Yeah. So he said, so I faked that I was shattered and called an end to that night.
Yeah.
Wow.
I and this girl still speak here and there, but kind of pushed her away as I felt like I needed a break. I also have feelings for this girl, but not too sure if I wanted to wife her because I don't know her fully like that. And I think she's a loose mouth.
Somebody said it already. It was lust, not feelings.
But
bruv.
I never did nothing. I clocked she kind of talks, but I'm pretty sure all girls do this.
Yeah.
Long story short, man, then, because this is getting too long. We don't speak as much anymore. And now I think she was pissed that I stopped chatting to her. She believes we're both not ready for a relationship, which I understand. But I feel like I fucked up by taking long with the process of making her my girl.
Not really.
Don't
do it just because you're not ready.
I actually kind of liked her still. You man think I should get back with her or just live my life?
You're going to cheat. You're going to cheat.
But he's a church
guy. You're going to cheat.
Church guy. Man set up the room and didn't go through with it. That's a different type of man. Hey. I ain't never gone through the works and not gone through with it.
So he didn't do it.
He brought his toolbox and he didn't do the thing though.
Like they didn't do.
I don't think so.
Oh, so she was on chatting.
Wait, no. You say you got post nut clarity.
Yeah,
that's
so
what I'm
we
saying. Post nut clarity. He nut.
Thing, fam.
Oh, he's a bad guy.
He's a bad guy.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's a bit. It's not his fault. It's not his fault.
Nah, it's his fault.
It's not his fault, man.
He's even posting that clarity. Yeah, nah.
Posting that clarity is a real thing.
Nah, I know
when
it's a real thing.
When you've been sexting like this,
it's a real thing. But you see,
when you've been sexting,
exactly, you don't sext something you know that posting that clarity is gonna come into.
You don't know, bro. You don't know.
No, man.
You're telling me you knew before you started. That
I'm not having phone sex with someone I know that posting that clarity will slap me.
No, yeah, never.
Yeah, I'm not putting in that text. You put in too much
work. You've never had sex with somebody and then posting that clarity is caught
But
you.
I didn't have phone sex.
Yeah.
But you didn't know that it was going to be the nut that cleared your mind. Because it's happened, bruv. Like, you nut and then you think.
But you put in that much work. For one nut? No, we're going again. Two to be sure.
Yeah, at least.
Okay. Twice,
at least.
Yeah, yeah. If you put in that much work.
Maybe even three times, because.
Oi, we need to check. We need to be absolutely sure.
We have to make sure that the first time wasn't a mistake or accident.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because the girl can catch you on an off day, you know what I mean? You wouldn't want to not have another chance.
What if I was just hungry and confused after the nut and I'm not thinking straight?
Yeah. You might be parched.
Arsenal lost, I was already mad.
Yeah.
Anything could have happened. We're going again, we'll check. We have to double check.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Pastor could have delivered a cold scripture that Sunday.
No.
She's thinking about it. You know the pastor's speaking to you. No fornication. You
know? You're there thinking, hey, I'm about to link him tomorrow still. What's going on?
And then it got to her in the session. Yeah.
You never know. Pastor could have spoken to her that time.
Someone said home and away game.
Somebody tomorrow is going to do ungodly things.
Yeah.
Somebody in this church.
Man's got two legs. Home and away, bro.
What?
Champions League.
It's bro, true. It's go true. Away games, man.
Yeah, maybe
I'm trying to win on away goals.
Nah, yeah.
You had me in the first half.
Yeah. You had me in the first half.
I was confused.
You need to go again still.
You need to be sure. I don't think he's sure.
Yeah, he's not positive.
Give her a chance.
He's not ready. He might actually be running
Should he communicate that? You was on chattings though. Like, where's all of that energy? Should he say that?
Yeah. You said you was going to do this and that to me when you're seeing what happened to all of that? Like, man, for start sticking it on liars, bruv.
Yes.
You said you was going to do this and that.
Yes, I like this.
Because
girls would really be saying that all of that chatting.
Yeah, like,
where did it didn't even last a minute. What? Say something now, bro.
What did you do?
Did you read the Bible before you came here, bruv? What's going on?
she had one job and she made the job herself. She wrote the job description.
So just ask for God for forgiveness after, bruv.
Trust me, bro. Hey. We've all been there. We did the dirty and we said God, man.
Fired on her first day is what has happened here.
Nah.
She's been fired.
Yeah, give her another chance. I don't know about making her your girl. Give her another chance.
Yeah, he's just.
Is man like, telling people to fornicate? Is that what man's saying these days?
Yeah. They've already done it.
Yeah, he did it. Yeah, you're already there. You're going to hell.
You're not even supposed to go back to that church.
You know what I mean?
You're supposed to switch church.
The aunties are onto you. They know what you're on, bro.
Do what you gotta do. We got a hot girl summer coming.
What are you calling my missus a slag, mate? What are you saying she's got roll ups and that in her mouth and that? A bit disrespectful, don't you think, man?
What's your drink on the table for?
What's your dilemma?
My guy,
serious,
Checkpoint Live.
We're the only ones doing what we do, do you understand?
Honestly.